Well, you know, if one prophecy about one messianic, meaning prophecy about the Messiah, was if Jesus did not fulfill one of them, he wouldn't have been the Messiah. He had to fulfill, this would be all or nothing. He had to fulfill 100%. You follow me? It's not like, well, he wrote it off the end. Well, that was good. That was better. But, you know, he didn't die on the cross. So, you know, I mean, that's kind of thing. If somebody is part of it and not all of it, they're not the guy. They're not the Messiah. And Jesus fulfilled 100%. And this is what I'm praying during this Passover time. That the Jews are going through the Seder. That's why we're doing a Seder tomorrow night. The Jews are going through the Seder, and every part of that meal is about and pointing to Jesus. Everything. And so I'm praying for the, especially this time of year, I'm praying for the Jews, that God would connect them out. This is the cloud.